Police are investigating after a student reported being raped in her dorm room. That attack reportedly happening at the Polytechnic campus in Mesa near Power and Ray Roads. Detectives say the victim met the suspect on social media. We're still working to find out if police know that suspect's name.